My name is Lual Michael Mayen. I'm 24 years old. I'm from South Sudan. I am a software developer. I own a software engineering company, and the software engineering company is it's focusing on ICT, promoting software, game development, and technology at home in South Sudan. It's our mandate as citizens and the youth of South Sudan who have gone to school and studied in other countries, in order to import the knowledge that we got from different countries to our own country. As someone who is into technology, I realized that ICT can be very important in peace building. So I started one of my first game. It's called Salam. Salam is an Arabic word because we use Arabic in the country. It's Arabic word that means peace. So I'm really focusing on bringing peace in the country through ICT, through gaming. Salam game is a mobile application. It is available on Android. You can play it in any phone. So it's a peace building game. So it's really very important for us as developers, game developers, to make sure that how are we going to solve real time problems in other countries that are happening, like South Sudan. What can you do for my country? What can you do in order to evolve a game that, you know, that can promote peace? I started a hub. A technology hub is called Jungle Hub, and that Jungle Hub is going to involve the youth of the country. It's going to be an open space for technology. They come together, you know, innovate ideas, you know, put things together, you know, practice. They're going to be internet, because internet is another problem in the country. We don't have internet. As I'm talking, you know, South Sudan need a lot of support, a lot of donation. So if there are companies that are willing to work, they should come to South Sudan and work together with me.